down the wicket. Remember, he's a flatter bowler. Ouch. That is not a nice sight. Remember, we've had one injury in that position already this series, and that looks to have missed all the protective gear.
Now, that looks like it's gone above the left knee on the inside, and yeah, that'll be very, very painful. It doesn't have to get to that stage. So, somebody else in the bottom hand. Sean Williams missing from the side. Craig Irvin missing from the side.